Welcome back to Sevi Diary. So today we'll give you the tour of our hotel where we are staying. So we have reached Leh, and as you can see, Viraj is there and he's checking the surroundings of the hotel. कि यहाँ पे सब कुछ ठीक है, he can stay here or not, क्योंकि हमें दो दिन rest लेना है. But as you can see, yes, he's finding it really beautiful. As you can see the cinematic view from our hotel. और बिल्कुल आप snow capped mountains देख सकते हैं. And this Shanti Stupa right in front of our hotel. Nice, what are you doing? Sleeping, my baby? So, yeah. What a beautiful view of Shanti Stupa from our room. Where is the Shanti Stupa?
It's on the right side from this window, at the window.
This window?
Yeah.
Yes. I can't see.
Yeah.
Wow.
You can see from the terrace.
Yeah.
Here you have the monastery view.
Monastery and mountain view, na? It's beautiful. Yeah. Viraj is sleeping. Nice. It was a good size. Washroom as well. Yeah. Nice basic. Bathroom.
So the name of a hotel is Hotel Royal Ladakh. And it has got this kind of sitting area on each floor. So this hotel has three floors, ground, first and second, and terrace. And there are some rooms on terrace as well, just like you can see the lake ka view, dekh sakte, especially the Shanti Stupa hai yahan pe, aur sara green hai iske hotel ke aas paas. Aapko yahan se snow capped mountains dikhte hain, aur shayad Khardungla top bhi yahan se dikhai deta hai. And then there's one monastery. Of mainly the iska jo location hai, that's the best part of this hotel. Hum log hotel ki terrace pe aa chuke hain, as I said, yahan par bhi rooms hain, to aap yahan par bhi aap stay kar sakte ho, and you can see the surroundings from the terrace. पे इसका प्राइवेट पार्किंग एरिया भी है, सो योर व्हीकल इज आल्सो सेफ इफ यू आर कमिंग बाय रोड. एंड दे हैव ऑर्गेनिक फार्म आल्सो, तो सब कुछ ही है. आप मतलब ऑर्गेनिक फार्म से ही यहाँ पे किचन में बोलते हैं कि दे कुक वेजिटेबल्स फ्रॉम हियर ओनली. एंड देर शांति सुपर राइट देयर. अच्छा सिटिंग एरिया है बाहर भी, सो यू कैन हैव स्नैक्स इन द इवनिंग देयर. So this is a parking area of a resort, and this is the organic farm which this hotel has. Nice property. So got an area here. It's beautiful flowers here. Reception area. This is dining hall. This is the restaurant area. That's kitchen there. And there's coffee shop there. Oops. Nice coffee shop. And this is the area jahan mera oxygen low ho gaya tha, so they gave me oxygen here. This is the coffee vending machine. So let's come out from here. How does he know all this, Viraj?
No, that's not Chavi to run slow.
Snow Tip Mountains here. Hey Viraj, how are you? Happy? Happy baby? Towards a room. This means three stories. There's ground floor, first floor, second floor, and then there's terrace as well. So terrace pe bhi rooms hai, 4 to 5 I think. So okay, Viraj. We are on the second floor. So this is nice. Viraj, come baby. Viraj, come. Viraj, come, bacha. आजा जल्दी से आजा. कम. So they've got proper heating system here. But still during winter time it's closed. Yeah, come. So they've got like lobby on each floor. आप यहाँ पे आराम से बैठ के रेस्ट ले सकते हैं. Oh, they will clean. This is evening, it's 7:20. Look at the weather here. Viraj. So it's a nice hotel with a good location. I'll give the hotel details in the description box. So you can enjoy the views from a hotel. So now we'll see you in the next vlog where we'll explore the lake. So stay safe, stay healthy, God bless. Thank you.